yard line. He'll get a nice chunk there on the first down run, and it's second and four. They run again with Peterson. And he's going to lose yards. They take him down at the 26. He'll wind up losing a yard on the play, and it'll be third down. Off the play fake to Peterson. Here's Breeze to throw. And able to catch it on the left sideline, but they're going to rule him out of bounds. So it'll be incomplete. Certainly one they'd like to have back as it brings up fourth down. Here's Thomas Morstead on now to punt it away on fourth down. Back deep for the Steelers, Antonio Brown. With it is Brown. We'll call that a punt of 54 yards. Well struck. And the Steelers will go on offense here, first and 10. The defensive line disperses a little bit here, maybe expecting a pass. They snap it at one. Now it's Roethlisberger. Sammy Coates has it complete. And this one will go to the 28-yard line. A good pickup there. 8 yards on the first down completion.
That was a nicely run slant route. And what the receiver's trying to do is make the defender think he's going upfield for a deeper route and then breaks it off, usually after about 3 to 4 steps, and cuts towards the middle of the field. And now what he's trying to do is use his body to keep the defender away from the football and give the quarterback a really nice target.
First carry for Le'Veon Bell, and he'll be brought down right around the 37. It's an 8-yard pickup and leads to a new set of downs.
It's funny, partner. Le'Veon Bell, when he came out of Michigan State, when I go back and look at my analysis of him and what my grades were for him, thought he was a big-time player, great potential, but I didn't know we were going to get this player. I was used to a big, solid, thick running back. But now, I've got a full package, a guy who can do everything, as we just saw there, including breaking tackles.
But at the time, second-round pick in 2013, some people probably wishing they'd taken him in the first. Call it a gain of 4 on first, and that'll make it second down. Tough running there. That's a hard-earned 4 yards.
Yeah, those are the unsung kind of runs. They don't fill up the stat sheet, but they do set you up in good position on second down.
Second down, it's Bell. And he's going to take this one up only to about the 44-yard line. Still a couple yards short of the first as the 3-yard gain brings up a third down. Try and run for it with Bell. And he's got the first down yardage as he brings this up to the 47. They only get 2 there, but on 3rd and 1, that's all they needed to keep the drive going. Now a play fake here on 1st down. And it pops free. The collision there jarred the ball loose and brings up 2nd down.
Used to have a coach just tell us all the time, those scouting reports aren't just to use up paper, guys. Well, nowadays, you know, we're watching a computer screen, right? They scouted this team very well. Know that they like to use the running backs in the passing game. They covered that play successfully.
And here comes play number six on this drive. Take this up just shy of midfield. It's a gain of about three, but it's going to leave him with third and still 7 yards to go. And the defense searches for one more stop here after the run on second down. Job defensively, and it likely forces a punt situation on fourth. And when you're running the football, one thing you don't want to see is a big boy coming up there to swallow you whole in those D tackles and nose tackles.
No, you're actually counting on your big boys to protect you from them. But on that play, the defensive tackle had the leverage and he won the battle. No gain, correct?
No gain. Roethlisberger will stay out there, and they're going to go for it on fourth. They'll try and throw for it with Roethlisberger. Trying here for Bryant, and it's intercepted. Snags it for the pick, and they will take over possession of the football at their 42-yard line. Out onto the field now comes the New Orleans offense. And the last drive, the first drive for them, not very good. Three and out. What do they go to here?
Well, you don't look down at your play sheet and say, this is what the problem is. Yeah, let's find out who my playmakers are. Get the ball in their hands, and maybe the offense will move a little bit
better. Sometimes it's more important to get it to the right people rather than dialing up the right number.
Exactly.
Or the right play, yeah.
That too.
Now Breeze throwing on second down. He's going to rifle one deep left side. So the long attempt falls innocently to the ground, and it brings up third. That was close to a big play and just a little bit too far that he was led. He caught it but couldn't stay in bounds, Charles.
Yeah, I'm not very good at these sort of things, but I have to believe the farther you are downfield, the less your margin for error in throwing them.
Into heavy traffic, and it's intercepted. Picked off by Ryan Shazier, and his guys are going to take over at the 39-yard line.
Offensively, when you see cover two, the thought has to go through the quarterback's head. Drive the football when making throws. It's not just the deep guys covering. It's the guys underneath you have to be careful of. Drive your throw. Otherwise, you see what results? Interceptions.
This is Bell, and he's going to be stopped up quickly here. Just a yard up to the 39.
Nice job by that defensive front there to hold him to a short gain on first down. Well played, I must say.
Yeah, only getting 1 yard. There was no room to run. He's across the 40 to the 41.
I do know from experience that when you slow down someone's running game, You're now doing the dictating on defense, and guess what? Now you're getting ready to tee off on their quarterback because they have to throw it all the time. But you still have to be alert for the draws and other plays of that nature to make sure you don't get hurt.
From the gun on third down, it's Roethlisberger. And he fires one that's intercepted. The linebacker, Stephon Anthony, with a pick. And they'll take over inside the 45 at the 44-yard line.
So that's back-to-back drives where they've thrown an interception. Ordinarily, we look at the offense and say, what's going on with your scheme? Maybe we should look at the defense and just give them a whole lot of credit. They've got them frustrated right now.
Trying to shake off the interception. He'll look to throw. And Josh Hill has it. And they're able to get this one past the 30, down to the 25. He got 18 yards out of that one, and it gets him a new set of downs. They go play action here on first down. And incomplete as he was knocked as he threw it, and it took the ball off course.
I tell you, Brandon, this defense is playing with some confidence. Haven't allowed a point yet. Flying to the football. I'm telling you, it's almost 11 to the ball on every snap. Another nice job there to force an incompletion.
Peterson gets the handoff from Breeze. Peterson a first down and more. And he'll take it into the end zone for the Saints touchdown. Adrian Peterson, 25 yards to the house. And the Saints are able to cash in for six. And he puts it through. Morstead, the punter, out to kick it off. This will be taken in at the one. And not a bad return here. He gets it out to the 25-yard line. The Steelers' offense now, they get ready to head back on the field. And it's been a miserable start for them offensively, obviously. Two drives, two interceptions.
And this is where you have to know your quarterback and know how you actually have to reach him. Do you do it with a little bit of humor? Maybe you break the ice a little bit, like, hey, didn't we practice in that color jersey all week, not the one that you're throwing it to? Or maybe you have to be stern with him. But whatever it's going to take to get the message, it has to be done. He's putting the game in jeopardy.
And he'll fight forward to about the 27-yard line. Give him a couple on the carry there. Second and eight. Two minutes to play here in the first half. Back to Heinz Field after this. On second down, here's Roethlisberger. A screen to Bell. And he'll get it up to the 33-yard line. Give him six on the screen, but now it's third down. They'll get to the line here, but remember, it's also third down.
For a second there, I thought that might break big. Screen pass. Looked like it was coming together. Looked like there was an opening. Still, ended up with a solid game. So this is what happens when you throw interceptions, that confident veneer that you have. It's chipped away a little bit. Maybe a little bit gun-shy throwing it around.
Yeah, under-throwing him there, and you're right. Those interceptions may be in the back of his mind. And how about the call here? They need 2 yards in their own territory on fourth down, and they're going to go for it. They'll run it with Bell. And he's going to have the first down at about the 38. 5 yards on the pickup, and they're able to pick up the conversion here on fourth down.
I am shocked that they would go for it there. Talk about a gutty call.
And Big Ben intercepted a third time. Able to get there and pick it. There he goes, left side. And he will take this one home. It's a...